Hello, guys. So, we are in a game called Don't Scream. This one is on Steam right now. Oh, apparently this is one of them? Paranormal? Okay, I don't know. I found this game and I really want to see how much it works. So, we're gonna test it out and see. I really don't know what I'm supposed to do. Like, this makes no sense to me. So I don't know if this is an exploration thing or what. But let's go into this. You know, I think we're ready. Check your microphone is calibrated. Is the sound any sound above a whisper? A whisper? You want me to whisper? Watch your camera battery, man. You like boot battery, use the arrow marker. By keeping your voice low, use the arrow marker. Okay. Well, if we're doing that, we gotta do it correctly. In a silent forest, the trees stand frozen. Okay, well, I wasn't done, bitch. Okay, whatever. This could very well. Gosh darn it, what if I start laughing? Gah! Oh, I have to be so serious about this. I have to be serious, guys. I didn't check to see if my quacking was gonna. You know what? It's fine. I don't like it. We gotta be quiet, guys. Don't scream for 18 minutes, guys. It's just 18 minutes, guys. I can do this. Can you? Oh my gosh. This sucks. Oh my gosh. I'm so scared right now of just this BS. Oh, okay. Okay. This sucks. I'm locking in. Are you locking in? Oh no, that's so scary. Some cool in here. Oh, what the heck is that? What is that over there? A sprint meter, I see that. Why is it getting so dark? I don't like that all of a sudden. That's kind of freaking me out. Okay, cool. I just gotta survive 18 minutes. It's fine, everything's fine. Why is that thing in front of me? Well, I think I found a cabin. A cabin in the woods, if you will. That's a really cool swing. I love swing. That looks like a trap. Oh, I don't like that noise. Okay. It's fine. Got an achievement for that one. Okay. Cool. You're not looking so hot, buddy. Oh my gosh, this sucks. What was that? Oh, it's power lines. Okay. Ow, that hurt. Dude, what the heck? That's not very cool of you. The brightness went up. That's nice of them. Let's hurry up. Oh. A lot of bones in that trunk. Okay. It's fine. It's probably fine. Bro, you shouldn't drink so much. It's affecting your health negatively. Oh, hi. You're affecting my health. I didn't know there were things that could get me here. Maybe he's friendly. Maybe I don't want to find out. Everything is fine here. Everything is fine. Fine. There's nothing bad in these woods. I feel like I look like an idiot. Oof. You know what? They're probably fine. They made it home safe, probably. Feeling so uncomfy. What was that? Well, thank goodness, civilization, sort of. Maybe. Okay. I feel like that was... I feel like that's a bit unnecessary. They're just sleeping. I'm sure they wanted to be in here. Some, like, pink thing or something. Okay, that's the same noise thing before. a bit rude. Glad I picked that up. Don't like that noise. Dick. Such a real douche move, bro. I hate this. This is actually awful. Gonna get me with reused assets, bro. I'm telling you now. Okay, that was good. I'll give you that one. Excuse me. Douche. Douchebag. You suck. Guess I got a hat. Can I grab you? Okay, I guess I can't get in. Get me at the end. Am I good? Did I win? Did I win? I'm confused now. Find rescue helicopter. Oh. Is it? Oh, that makes sense. That makes sense. Okay. Oh my gosh. That was stressful. I don't know. Okay, so that's why I couldn't go in there. It was the helicopter area. I survived 28 scares, walked 1792 steps, found 8 batteries, 6 new locations, 3 new relics. Oh my gosh, okay. That was stressful. That was really stressful. Jeez, there's so much here. There's legitimately so much I did not get to. Jeez, okay. 6 out of 41. Dang, gone. Okay, so. Alright, so that's gonna do it. For Don't Scream. I might check out more of their stuff at a later date. But, thank you guys so much for watching. If you enjoyed this, please. please give it a like. Comment anything you want me to know down below, including any other games you want to see from me. And please hit that subscribe button. It helps me so much. We are almost through this lovely spooky season, and I hate to see it go. So, thank you guys so much, and I will see you all in the next one. Bye-bye.